Hey, hey world, thank you for stopping by for another Kasidal Creations. I'm going to show you how I add personalization that can define any space. So I now have my towel and I'm getting ready for the embroidering process. Now I am observing the area to see where I want to have my design stitched. You will need your stabilizer and your frame for your machine. Now that I have my stabilizer cut, I'm now going to place my towel on my stabilizer and my hoop, and you clamp your hoop down and secure the space in the area that it's going to work in. So here I'm just making sure that it's a tight fit because you don't want any gaps while it is stitching. And now we're ready to roll. Now here goes our first error. Check upper and bobbin thread. When sewing, make sure all of your supplies are full.
You will not be able to sew with an empty bobbin. So what I'm doing now is I am just putting in a bobbin so that we can get back rolling. So what I'm going to do is I am going to go back 10 stitches and then start.
Okay, world, and we are complete. Please, please send a comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think.